favor in it yesterday, so it was like a fucking pain to find the aura and shit.
It's not our fault.
Oh, you just started without me being ready.
Bad,
I cannot see any debuffs.
I
see your health bar, I just don't see any.
There's 7 affinities in it right now.
It's 7, 9, 9.
And Vuln is in, everything is in.
Man, I do not see.
6 stacks, by the way, 7 stacks. 7.
Wait, okay, how are you stacks?
I'm doing it, don't worry.
Oh, because I knew Bino.
But is it 9 now or what?
Yeah, but Bino is always.
I don't have enough malevolent charges to use malevolent.
That's good. I thought Salt in the Wound was gonna be like that comment.
Wow.
Pretty good time there.
Yeah. We had 49 seconds on
Ruby Bolts from Dandy.
It was like 47 actually. Wow. Yeah.
Actually, you'd be able to tell just from the damage you take, Dandy, if they actually proc.
I don't think mine proc.
I haven't. Mine hasn't proc'd yet because I haven't taken.
Oh wow.
Well, so like Lation, you do understand, right, that you aren't 7% right away, right?
That's it.
So
you said they were 7% damage, but it's only after.
I think so.
Below a
so as far as they're better at low HP than at high, or how is that?
They're better at under 1 mil, like a better chance to proc, basically.
Yeah.
Hits,
the effect is the same.
Or so I should actually probably start with SGB and then end with a
Brown Pulse. Start with a different bolt.
Yeah, like Diamond Bolt.
Yeah, but
like
I don't have any other bolts right now because I.
What about Dragon? You don't have any like Dragon tips or whatever.
Yeah, Dragon.
Yeah, but I made all the bolts I had into Ruby.
Oh, also, a cool thing for you guys is if you want to start with your SGBs, help us speed build stacks, and then every Vino can just keep the Salt and the stacks going.
Yeah, I'll do that.
And no one's talking to you, Fluffy. Nice way to put
I'm gonna take it and I'll.
Hello, stump.
Is it? Wait, he's not dead yet? Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. What the hell?
Again.
Oh, they're still. Oh, Crow is still alive.
Yeah, I didn't know he was still alive.
I got north.
I have east on the north side of it.
I'm voting right now.
Wait, so is it 10, the damage you take, is it 10% of your max HP or current HP?
Might be your max. Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting ice.
I'm gonna check then.
I just can't wait to see hardcore.
Nope,
die.
Didn't get
I'm looking,
it.
I'm looking, I'm
looking. I already had it.
I still haven't seen it proc at
it
all.
It says hit yourself with 10% of your life points, I guess that's current.
But so at that point it might be like 2 or 3% proc chance, like from her health that she was on. But now it should be like. Really
I don't really honestly I don't really understand how this.
Unless
works.
You don't even take damage, actually, maybe.
Mid
I don't know why.
Coming. People can see them on his
Oh,
it's took a long time to realize.
Yeah, Core is last, Core is last.
Core was last.
Back to the broken pillars. Cross map.
Yeah. I tried to avoid putting all the colors so together.
You tried not to do.
Oh, it activated there. I hit it 12, too.
On the pillar?
It activated on the pillar. Yeah, it activated on the pillar.
Does it double up its damage?
I just hit a 12k. I did rapid fire and that hit 12k. I did in the rapid fire. I
don't like that. So like, what if it procs on like a tendrils and it just hits a 12k and just kills?
It's possible, but
I don't know. Maybe. I don't really know. I guess they. Yeah.
No, it is possible actually. It would have sucked though.
All right.
Yeah.
Like, you just like one shot yourself because. Okay. Was
did I hatch it already? I don't see it.
Yeah, it is.
Not
okay.
Good.
You still have the glitch? What?
No, I the health bar I see, but I don't see like the debuffs. I think there's something in like the should interface I can change.
There was a patch today to fix that.
Oh wait. Okay, wait.
No,
I got it. Yeah. No, I got it. It didn't show any of the debuffs, but I locked the bar and then I unlocked it and it came up. So now I'm good. All right, time to judge Ilias.
Right, and now I'm not. Now I don't have any debuffs, so you can judge Ilias.
Yeah, instead of judging you.
Like yesterday, yeah.
Man, it's like I gotta relearn how to use the fucking keybinds I have, because I'm used to the bow now.
I understand that concept. Just fucking switch two abilities and it's tough.
No, yeah, I mean, that's all I did. No, it's because I have like.
It even has the same range as the SGB. So
I know. It's not that. It's just I used to have Needle Strike on E. But
oh, the location is different. You're
back
saying.
I switched it back to where I used to have, where I have moved, like the Daisy Shot, basically. I switched it back there. It's just fucking with my head for no reason. Because I keep like switching.
I have two different bars just because, like, at Rots, after we only have one brother left, I switched to Nox, so it's too much to, like, activate one ability every time.
I just have it on my bar and switch them back and forth. Okay. So I should start the best beat and then go.
Start, build up a few stacks, and then, like, you're fucking here. Or you could just, like... Oh yeah, that's because you don't have your bolt switch yet, right? Because
no,
once you have your...
I haven't made any. I'll do it tomorrow, but I haven't made any yet.
But yeah, the dragon one should be pretty good just for every time.
Yeah.
Pure DPS, except, like, Ruby Bolt pick. Dragon sounds like the most PS out of
well,
it's the
I
most economical.
Probably are because they're just indirect DPS.
Yeah. All the other specials are indirect DPS. So.
Well, no, pretty much every special is direct DPS. Incendiary is, I think, are the only non-direct DPS.
Oh, it propped there. Hit me 10k. Okay.
You 10k, then we're worried because you died way too much already.
It fucking proc'd when it's phase 2, so that's a bit annoying.
Right? Like, fuck them. Don't even use them now.
Yeah. Oh, it proc'd again on the Reaver. Okay.
It's
the Reaver
good.
Is basically dead too, so it's really
well, hard. Remember, the Reaver has less than, you know, a million health order, so you have the full chance to proc it.
Yeah,
it's not gonna do shit for damage because it doesn't have a lot of health.
Yeah, exactly. I hit like fucking nothing.
I think like on for normal mode next, you're supposed to. I think you on ice phase you stop using them. So at like 100 or 80, 120 or 80 or something. They're not worth using.
Remember that? Cool. Akurd, no, where's
Akurd?
Akurd died before Glacier, sure. So it's Umbra, Kruer, Glacies, Venus. Out of the east.
It's like a 10.5k with just Needle Strike, I think.
Is it in like unfiltered messages or something? Because
I haven't seen it at all. I'm not seeing it in, like, I don't see it in the bar. I'm just, I see I am getting hit.
Cool Southwest.
And then, yeah, I see I'm getting hit, and then I look at the hits I'm dealing at.
Okay.
Yeah, like, I just saw it.
Ah, dang it. Too late.
So I'm guessing that was on YouTube.
Yeah, it was my Needle Strike rocking. Rebolt's rocking with Needle Strike.
Needle Strike's not hitting that.
Is it worth using on pillars? I'm not really sure. I can take it.
For the hits you do, yeah, I think so.
once the pillar hits like 120k, I would take them off or switch them.
Oh. I feel like it's...
Yeah, remember, it's Kurenix. Yeah, Kurenix.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, once they're under there, you're probably taking more damage than you're actually healing.
But even then, it's like, you can heal it easily while you're at the pillars.
But, see, I don't know if it overrides, though. Your damage.
But...
Like, what if you proc... What I mean, like, what if yeah. what if you're meant to hit a 12k and you hit a 1k because it's proc? Knowing Jagex, they can do stuff like
wait,
that.
Wait, that the Ruby Bolt will just do 1k damage instead of the 2k you would have done? Is
actually,
that what you're
saying? Yeah, if it procs, I would think it would actually do less damage maybe than you could have intended.
Isn't the proc like in addition to your spell?
From what Dandy's saying, it doesn't seem like it. But it doesn't seem like it's a secondary proc.
No, it's it adds to your already.
It adds
damage to the ability you're using already, basically.
Okay, well, if it adds, it's fine.
Yeah, it would be terrible if it didn't. I think
overwrites, that would really suck.
That's what they say, even at low health, it's still useful because you're not like under hitting, basically.
There, proc there.
Now, are
not sure
you
how much, not sure how much it dealt, though. It did though.
Okay, it's gonna deal 10k until she's at like 100k, or like that 2-4.
What's up with the 6-second cooldown Gib talked about? Like, is it...
It's like on the mob, it's like a cooldown on the mob, not individual person, so... Multiple pieces.
Is it only with
people? So that's pretty much.
I think it's for each of the bolts.
No, I think it was the other way around, isn't it, Dandy? Like, if every person's individually has a cooldown, and that's why it's good with the team?
No. It's on the mob. That's what you said. Like, you can only be used, like, every 6 seconds per boss for the entire group and shit.
You know, using bows is actually good.
Yeah. Like, that'd be actually not. I mean, if everyone's gonna use Ascension, we should be using the, like, one person with Rube, and everyone else, like, Onyx or Dragon or
Dragonstone, probably.
Dragon will be probably the best, yeah.
I think it is.
But yeah, I got Beam there.
But here's
so
the thing, though. The other thing, too, is that with the health that it's at, like, the chance of it actually proccing is still low for one person. So if a team of people do it, you're gonna actually see it go off, you know, way more frequently.
Yeah, that's true. I think there's like some point where it would be.
Yeah, maybe that's
way for, but there's gonna be someone that's really smart mathematically that's not me.
Yeah.
That does all the math. Well, no, I'm saying he's smart mathematically.
Besides, he means.
Yeah, that's what I heard too.
Man, you gotta step up there.
I did not take it in the negative way, alright?
No, I'm just saying you gotta do this. The math verse is.
Well, they already did it though, that's the thing.
Well, when it's most efficient to have everyone use Ruby.
From what I understood, that's what it is.
Okay. I didn't see that anyway. I just saw the post, didn't really read it.
Yeah, the post that the guy made, like talking about the proc chance and where it should be used and everything, yeah.
Oh, proc there, in the middle of the fucking.
Ooh, you went from... Oh, again?
Oh. Wow.
You went from full HP to like 3k.
For me?
Because
we all have the elites done for us.
Are you talking about me? Oh, no, it's because I tanked the full damage.
Okay.
For
I thought those were the frogs.
No, I got hit like 1k from that in the middle, but I also tanked the full damage to reprisal.
Taking 3.5k's, I do not think those bolts are worth it.
Man, nah, this it hurts. If it does 50k damage, why not?
We'll just bring a lot of people in these masses from now on.
Remove the caps.
That'd be kind of cool, actually, just to see everything go off.
Boss just dies at like.
Wow, I cannot figure out how to move next.
I'm really surprised that like there isn't some glitch that like. They start spawning shit because you proc.
Wait, when you proc, it blocks the ice.
Yes!
That'd be pretty cool, actually.
I'm not sure. Okay. Is it gonna be there? Nope.
Oh, and I just used slinking. What the heck? Right when you moved her around.
Oh my god, I can't eat. Oh my god, don't kill me. I was stunned. I was about to die.
Is it dead? Are they dead?
Yeah, they're all
I'm
dead.
I'm like right clicking. I don't wanna miss anything.
Back from the east.
Got north. Can you move in, Horthy?
But yeah, it really doesn't seem to proc on Nex very often at all.
But that's why like a team of people using it would make it really good.
That's because of the like 1 million HP threshold. 1% less proc per million HP.
Oh, it's proc there.
More. You get more procs when it's lower HP.
The lower, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, everything above 1 million threshold, you get less proc.
The proc
like, the base proc is 5%. Is scary. You just lose them when...
I think the base proc is actually higher because of
the
years old.
Higher than 5?
Wait a minute.
Running from the north?
I just realized why I haven't noticed my health going down. Because I didn't fucking enchant the bolts.
Wow!
Just regular bolts.
Wow!
I was like, wait a minute.
Nice.
What the heck?
I haven't seen anything yet.
That is nice. That's wow. that's the worst thing I've heard, I think, in my life.
Time
out, oh my gosh.
But well, at least they're still T90 bolts.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
They're still T90 bolts.
No, but he'd normally be using an SGP though, so if anything, he's actually been hurting
it. Yeah, it's actually worse
than
Inflation.
Now we wonder
no wonder I got the beam that first kill. When Inflation was using two bolts.
Unenchanted bolts. And nothing Ilias has done has ever come close to that, man. It's so sad.
Or the new bully Inflation.
You pulled an S iron, yeah.
He's gonna fucking mute his mic for another month.
Oh, there it is.
Let's have a YouTube channel.
I do upload all these every day, so you'll never escape.
I bet. Go fucking beat you up. I found some bolts. These are enchanted. That means they're dead.
Alright, so you can dump here. So I can enchant these bolts
afterwards.
Oh, man. It's an entire kill from some fucking.
It's only 300 bolts. That won't take that long.
Don't you have like tens of thousands though already?
I have like the regular Beckermittle boats, but I haven't made them all into.
Yeah, I'm saying like you like, have like the base boats at least.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a pain. Ugh. The wieldy one, it's crazy. It can be hit or miss though, but the ones that are not in the wieldy, it's.
That was terrible.
It was always.
Yeah. So long.
Nice. Yes.
But like even if they suck, just. You don't even have to touch the wieldy ones daily. Just do the ones that are out of the wieldy.
The wieldy one is like 2/3 of what you get every day, though. That's the thing.
Well, I know that, but like you're not going to use more. 300 to 400 volts a day, so it's not like.
Hey, maybe we'll be doing so like for like 5 hours a day. Who knows?
Fucking 7 to 10 years.
Dandy, how do you enchant bolts?
You have to go into the mage and. The skilling tab in Mage, and then click Enchant Bolts.
Ilias, I'm sorry for ever talking bad about you. I'm sorry. I thought you were the
Ilias,
lowest.
I'm not, like, sorry. Going up a tier.
I've never done this before. What the hell?
I'm more than Ilias.
Go into skilling on the Mage tab. Or the Mage.
Fire, Blood, Fire, Blood, and Cosmic.
There's, like, Enchant Crossbow Bolt spell, basically.
That should be, like... A category we have like high levels ask dumb questions or like noob questions, you know?
Well, no, can you make a new like checklist for Lation only?
This is where you enchant bolts. Make sure you have your bolts enchanted.
We'll post that every single day. Every single new person comes.
Like today he realizes, oh wait, these are topaz bolts. These weren't ruby. That I just thought they were ruby because they're red.
These are dying for fucking like. What are they called?
Hey, isn't there a bolt that like restores your prayer too?
That's kind of sapphire.
Yep, sapphires.
Yeah, we
I wonder if that'd be good for something.
That would be really. See,
the problem is,
if you lose one per shot, though. So
you
would
do.
One per
proc. You do every proc, you lose bolts.
Okay, because I was gonna say that would be really good camping capacitors.
Yeah. But the thing is, you getting all those. Bolts are gonna be a bunch.
One that obviously sucks.
Yeah. I'd use them for a Slayer personally. Like, sounds pretty good.
I wouldn't do that on that.
I mean, I don't know if you want to use a T90 at Capsarius though. Other, unless it's.
I use a tier 92 at Capsarius. So.
Oh, okay then.
Well, it shouldn't stop.
But even then, you should be like close to one killing them, one hit killing them anyway. So I don't know why you want
everything player. With one hit with my tier 92.
Well, no, but why would you need to use prayer in that case?
With prayer I do. I don't believe I one shot. I think it's like 95 to, but I just use a little bit of prayer and I have to soul slit.
Actually, that might not be too bad.
Do you need a equilibrium to one shot them? Or?
I have no idea.
You do. I tried it today. You don't even get close if you don't have equilibrium.
We're all in by
the
way.
Yeah, but even with SGB? I mean,
I thought it was really good. Even with SGB, yeah.
Oh,
good.
All because dumping, you can only dump so much. I like we all onslaughted. So, like, you guys soul split, right? When you need to, and then just turn it off when you don't?
For Capsarius? No, you never need to.
No. If you have the blood neck, you never need to.
Oh, okay, you have a blood neck. Okay, I don't.
If you don't, you can't. You need to soul split something.
Split every now and then, which isn't the end of the world. But yeah, I don't know.
If you're using holy overloads, it shouldn't even be an issue.
I just jacked everything. I only pick up beams, I don't pick up everything, because I can't fucking playing on my hardcore.
You can use a bunny ip and its caliber, that works too. That will sustain you.
No, but I yak shit straight to the bank.
Yeah,
I guess it's my 1-point summoning, so.
You know you're missing out on so many, like, pure essence and coal and.
I have 200k, like, 200k of all that. I'm not a fucking skiller and I've never planned it.
Wow, what a dirty PVMer. Nasty.
Okay. Yeah, interesting.
Dirty PVMer with like 4 tier 9. Actually, no, fuck, my bad. That way Candy can't actually say he has more than one.
And how many?
Hey,
tails?
It procced! Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
That's what happens when you actually use them enchanted.
Wow.
Yeah, it's like, my proc too there. Nice.
Yeah, you actually get the hit spot on you too.
Yeah, so you get the hit spot on you, so you can
so
see
you can tell when it does, yeah.
That's cool. I did it again!
Yeah, that was way okay, so
good. Okay, see?
The beast.
And.
See what it does
like,
when it's
it's like an automatic 12k.
Man, it's broken, it never procs. Wow, this is retarded.
I mean,
it's gonna
it took
be
10 kills to realize it, right, Christian?
Oh, yeah.
That was our third.
I was like, no, this is. I'm doing something wrong now.
Kills? I took three kills to figure that out. They just made pretty much every single other bolt completely nine.
Yeah.
They just don't understand that when they do an update, they are gonna just destroy the entire economy.
The thing is that for Iron Man, it's hard to get though. Like in bulk,
yeah, you get it's pretty limited. Are they even tradable for mains?
I think they are. Yeah, they are. You can buy them.
No,
I saw a lot of people go, like, when I was cutting the trees, that a lot of people were doing it. Oh, croc there, without even doing it.
You can sell them, because there's some people saying they made bank.
Yeah, you can sell the bolts. I mean, the
and a lot of people are just
probably worth a lot, honestly, because, like, you can't get that many.
I think they're like 1k each.
The base bolts are
3k. The base bolts.
Yeah,
okay. Yes.
90 each on the base.
1K. Yeah, it is. Yeah.
No, 3K.
I got one.
I got like 200. It didn't take too long. That's like that much. Freedom's down, so I can't actually do the box trap.
Are you invoking right now?
So the box traps do work still.
They do work. Yeah, they do. I didn't have freedom up, so I couldn't do it.
So nothing changed, really.
Yeah, no.
Did they change the
thing? We used them yesterday.
Yes.
No,
no,
it's
just still the
shower.
Same.
Damn. I'm surprised they didn't change that. Like, didn't they talk about it?
Like...
we're skipping.
Like,
oh no, Bluebeam, I'll take it with you. I'll take it.
Someone talking about it is just because they can talk about it doesn't mean they actually know how.
Alright. So we still have the integrity boxes.
I don't know what. Not to be mean at Saren, but like, you know how you have to like enchant stuff, right? So when you made it,
I do now.
You thought that when you crafted it, they just came enchanted or something?
Yeah,
or?
Dude. I completely forgot about that step.
So you've never enchanted on Xbox? Like for
no.
Like,
no.
You keep them tipped and
they're all in my bank still.
all the drops I get are enchanted Ascendry, enchanted Onyx.
Dude, it drops so often.
Yeah, it's because there's solo HP, the pillars. That's
you have what, 7% or something like that chance?
Yeah.
Is that per
bolt or
per hit, I think,
ability or per hit?
Might be per hit. But
except for
sure.
Bleeds. Bleeds, they said it doesn't work for that.
Yeah.
But like rapid fire,
like,
yeah.
It should be amazing.
That actually be pretty crazy
like
if that happened hard.
Yeah, rapid fire has like a 50%
yeah,
chance.
Yeah, each individual
like
can hit 12k if it procs.
Oh. That's why it's so
I
good.
Wonder if unlocked. Actually a viable fucking ability now.
No.
No, I don't think
so.
No. Yeah,
it's only gonna proc like once.
Oh,
right?
What?
So.
I seriously thought I dropped it out over there. My bad.
Oh, I didn't sign.
I waited and everything, and then I surged, and then it... I don't know why I delayed.
Keep it there. Just...
No, we're removing it. We're removing it.
Oh, I just jumped.
Oh my god, I went...
Well, it was in the middle, and I know you're a melee, so I tried to get it out of the middle.
Wow, I got no, I'm invoking right now.
I walked into the bomb when I was trying to
search. Alright. I should be able to flink and all that good stuff.
How I'm surprised I didn't.
That is my bad fit. Like, I thought yeah. I had, you know, there's like a period where you kind of wait and then you surge?
Yeah.
Like, that's what I did. And then it's still.
That was the first scary part, but the second scary part when next convoked into it nearly signed me also. Okay. Just scary stuff.
Man.
There's the beam. Rah, I knew something was
yeah, but I had to fucking.
Man, you guys need to try out the hide the Ascendry ones because I want to see like how crazy the adrenaline is.
Yeah, I'll make
three. Yeah.
I have no more bolts.
Just know that you have to enchant them first.
Yeah, you gotta. There's a two step part to it.
Yeah.
I'll make some tomorrow. Test them out.
But you can use the actual Sendry ones without the back criminal, right? They're the same effect.
No, it's not the same, I think.
I think they are.
Yeah, they don't give you the 10%.
I think it is, actually. Let me see.
I don't think they give the 10%
to the Ascendry Bolt E. 10% to activate, instantly get 10% adrenaline, and then gains 1% adrenaline and for every ability for 15 seconds. Yeah, it's the same effect.
No, it wasn't the same. I think they changed them. Because that wasn't
different
back until today.
Well, okay, well, now it's that. So you don't have
yeah,
to use back from
the So they changed the Sendry Bolt to be the same then?
I think they changed every effect in the game to be the correct effect. Because I think, or just or however French word you want to pronounce them, they're the same as all the lower tier ones. Tier 90, or 99, or whatever. 90 right now, but...
So where would you use Onyx Bolts as a switch? Like, would you use it at raid?
I would use it while I'm tanking, honestly.
Yeah, like tanking or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll save a lot of...
That's like practically using a vamp scrim or some shit.
With range, yeah.
Yeah, with range.
I mean, it doesn't happen like every hit, but like when it does happen, you'll heal a lot.
Yeah, that's 25% is huge, really.
Well, not 20% of your health, but 25% of the potential hit of that ability.
Exactly.
It's like if you tendril, but you only hit, you know, 1k, but you have procs, then it'll actually heal you for whatever 25% is.
That's exactly like sacrifice, actually. So, like, all your abilities can be sacrifices. It's pretty good.
Well, except, you know, if you kill the enemy, you don't get the entire hit, you know, like Sacrifice does.
Well, Sacrifice Day of Release was that all the time. Whatever you hit, you heal.
Yeah, that was actually really good.
My god, 100%.
I remember the Burden of the Beast. That was probably one of the best moments.
Yeah, that's awesome. I love that.
And the XP you got, and it had a little PvP aspect.
That was my favorite part, the PvP.
Like, I think the most OP kind of release for PVM that kind of ruined it for a little bit was when you can actually use an ability every two ticks.
I don't know if anyone played ability queuing.
Where you can actually funny. You don't have to wait until the whole thing went all the way around.
I have East. Careful, Arty. Careful. Yeah.
Like, how do you have so many presets for outfits? I'm really curious.
How many presets for what?
You gotta have like 400 to 500 fucking presets.
I'll go.
I'd like to have more presets, but I'm like always running out of them.
Talking about fucking like what presets, not like bank presets.
Oh, was that mine? Yeah.
Oh,
you mean Leaf?
Me?
I signed, but I can't hear.
Yeah, like, who else am I talking to?
I thought you heard my name.
Yeah, I thought you were talking to Fid too.
That was yours, right, Fid? The East one?
Yeah, it was. My bad.
So good job, dude.
Hey, I signed myself, so I think I did a pretty good job. Am I a good boy?
Did I do enough?
Can I have your seal of approval, Ardy?
You didn't make a big enough mistake of he gets my seal for today.
I made another mistake. I didn't know I had that bomb.
I was about to say someone just made another
mistake. You have the poison too, by the way.
Yeah, my Serenic just died, so.
Everything's going wrong.
You know, it doesn't last forever. You have to have charges on it.
Just I have to recharge?
What
the hell?
Just reminds me of the, like, I think it was last weekend. Like, one kill, you, like, your reaver healed up, it went in, you missed your pillar because of that. Everything went wrong.
Oh,
the kill went to shit.
Terrible.
You're acting like someone who just bought that account, you know? Like, you just know absolutely nothing about the game, you just want to do AOD or whatever.
Hey,
I think
it
was really his brother or someone, or one of the 12-year-olds playing on it, and like, he finally was like, okay guys, I'm gonna try it. I see you do it 2.5k times, I know how to do it.
Wow, Ilias, I had to do all of that and you weren't even bombed?
This poison hurts. Holy shit.
There's a reason why it's like a requirement. Now, do we have to wait for you to fucking go and get the pulse right now?
No, I made it already. It's in the bank. I just have to switch the gizmos onto it.
Maybe it isn't such a bad idea that Ilias just tanks instead.
Mm-hmm. Or what?
Because he's shield camping? Like, he's usually using an interim wand to fucking DPS.
Because I'm bowling and I'm G-staffing, and it's like, well, What is Ilias doing? You know, like.
What? Add the bomb and I vault and I just.
No, you did. No, I did both. I did both whole time.
Go watch your butt, kid.
Hey, I'm actually recording this, so I'm gonna shame you to hell.
No, you are.
Man, you're right. I actually read the. I got some semi bolts now, and I read the intro. That's not the same as the one they used to be, for sure.
They used to be like, if it had something, you'd get 1% adrenaline. If it had the mark on it,
you'd hit after
it for like 15 seconds, but they added the 10%.
Yeah.
Yeah, so these are a lot better now, actually. Like, you need to make the back map bolts for them.
Yeah, exactly. Until the T92 comes out, and then you'll probably make
them. I'm gonna bring some and use some in Death Switches.
Try it out and see how much you get. Like, even without it, like, you can build up to Death Switches faster in that way, too.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Like, actually, I should use those instead at, like, I would say like 1.8 or something.
That'd be interesting, Harley, if you do that.
Well, I think range Telos will be really interesting.
I think it's maybe viable, but see. I'm sure there's gonna be some.
Gone?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Like, you can pin the minion easily.
Look at that, it says subsequent activations. Will refresh the buff, so you can have it going on for a long time, actually.
You can activate the sentries. I mean, there's a reason. They're probably going to cost a lot more than they're out value.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good thing, though. Like, they've been stuck at out value.
So it won't be just, you know, dead content, you know? It's actually pretty good.
Yeah, I feel like this is actually, like, sure, it's making this to be kind of... shitty now, but they're making a lot of other things pretty good.
Yeah.
Like, if you had, like, there's gotta be a few mainscapers that just had stacks and stacks and stacks of ascensions.
Mm.
They just got.
Can you imagine the price of soul act?
No, you're good.
I evoked too early, so I thought I was gonna fuck it up there.
Like, the prices of soul act crossbows on release, they're gonna be pretty insane, considering those.
All the effects,
Like...
Well, I really don't... They're gonna be max cash on release, but they're instantly gonna drop down to probably about, like, 120 to 130% of,
Promise.
I mean, it's only 2% in its range.
Yeah, next one.
Well, and you gotta look at how cheap the ascensions are in comparison.
Yeah.
I think that's a big reason.
Maybe ascensions will be like the new seismic, you know?
Back up again?
Like, they'll be...
They already went up a lot because of the update. Like, they are at 75 mil right now or something?
But that's...
Like, on... Like, market price, probably more on the actual street price.
Yeah.
Might be, yeah.
Oh.
I mean, it's an interesting update for sure.
They just fuck it.
They've shaken off a lot of things with this.
Mm-hmm.
Watch, it actually makes, like, getting records at AOD even more than, like, 4-tick autoing ever did.
Well, I think it's gonna be easier for us since we don't 4-tick auto, because it means 4-ticks.
I think it's possible we can get another record this weekend, actually.
It depends. Ilias, can you be sick again on Saturday? No joke, no bully.
I won't bully you for one day if you're not there.
I do think when I'm on sweating...
If you just accept not fucking...
I do think when I'm onslaughting, I should be using the SB though, because it doesn't seem to proc on the onslaught.
Yeah.
Well, it's also,
Plus, you don't want to get 2k hit from.
Yeah.
And kill yourself.
No, it hits your current HP, so it's like.
I wonder if onslaught counts as a bleed.
Take it. Like, a bleed that reapplies itself every hit or something like that? I don't know.
Well, like, for the reason of it not working with onslaught.
Hey, that's what I'm saying. Like, it'll classify it in that way, but it reapplies the hit or something. So like, you know, you, that way people can't just clear it, you know, with an item or something. Or with freedom.
Would be nice if Onyx Bolt would stack with Onslaught. Like, you would...
Maybe,
like you hit,
maybe.
You hit 12k, you so you...
No,
yield,
if Ascendery...
Like, I don't think it would hit. It no. doesn't work with Soul Split, for example.
Oh, hardly. I didn't think of that, actually, hardly.
If Ascendery's stacked with it, you could have unlimited Onslaught.
Oh my god.
Oh, we should try that.
Wow. Yeah. I'm gonna try that next kill.
Just bring it and see what happens.
I have the really? Main with her, I just forgot
like,
the
use. Except, yeah, like the immediate 10 adrenaline you get, except that, like the...
Well, no, there's you get the 1% per hit.
For basic abilities, I think. I think it's for basic abilities, not per hit.
Like, Nid said it can be reapplied, so you might be able to get another 10% every now and then.
Yeah, the 10% themselves would be pretty insane.
Or you just double bleed right before it?
Oh my god. Again, I think... What is...
Yeah.
I don't know, like, is it on ability or is it for ability take? Probably...
I hate how this is probably the one thing they actually thought through. Well, like, out of all their updates...
Yeah, right? PKing in the wilderness when you have an aura active, you know, your status not showing up on a box, but... The interactions with the effects, yeah.
Just Onslaught, probably.
Just, like, perfect, you know? Nothing wrong.
There we go.
507? That's pretty good.
Being back to its rightful owner. Just kidding.
No, but I think, Dandy, what
wow.
are you on?
1.6k.
Dark magic.
I think
Lation's
on fucking Reckless.
No, Lation uses Dark Magic.
I'm on Sharp.
Okay, you're off of Sharp. You're off Reckless already, right?
No, I'm just gonna use it for the last hour instead.
Okay, I thought you normally told me.
I'm gonna use Reckless.
Ready?
So, Ascendry this time, Dandy?
The entire time, or switch them?
No, yeah, well, like, what are you thinking of doing?
I was thinking about, like, I used them for this Death Swiftness and I did proc. Like, I got her off another threshold that I wouldn't otherwise get.
I wonder if it, like, keeps the effect if you switch bolts.
I don't know.
Like, after it activates, you know?
I didn't test, but I can try if I can see it activate. Because it does show up in your debuff or buff card.
It's interesting, like, to think about all the possible interaction between abilities and bolts now.
Yeah, it's proc now, yeah. So I'm switching. Let's see. No, the debuff goes away once you switch bolts.
Aww. Alright, well, good to know.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, I misclicked. My Reaver might be fucked because I clicked, bombardment instead of stun.
Alright, I'll move a little bit up here instead.
Can't see. Okay, it's fine.
He's on our lead.
Reaver went in.
Oh, why did you move?
It fucking procked my Reaver. I hit it. Why? Did you see that? It procked my Reaver. Hit it fucking 11k.
But why did you move, Siren? Like, I.
Bumps.
Or did it move to the other side without you moving, or what? Like, wow.
Like. It like followed my footsteps. I was trying to move it away, but it went back to where I was.
Aw, like if you didn't move, I think it would have been fine.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm gonna actually use them on the pillars, because I'm using thresholds and building up the death sickness. You know?
Oh, yeah.
It'd be good.
And it'd be great in that instance.
Yeah. Like, well, what we should be doing is to nat instinct on the pillars before we surge.
That's
like
what
I usually
do.
Ideal way.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the thing is. Yeah.
That just messes up for me sometimes. Cause I just don't minion tank enough to
Yeah, it's actually proccing really commonly, the Sunry.
What does it do with Shin?
It doesn't work.
I don't know. I'm not using Shin.
Like it just doesn't work at all, or?
It doesn't proc at all, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like, isn't
procking so often? What the hell? I'm like 100% regret and I can't use it. Like, it's just.
Oh, use an ultimate! Use an ultimate! Or Onslaught, use Onslaught on
Mech. That's what I'm saying. Load might be actually, like, especially with Jhin. Like,
no, but I mean, why not Onslaught? Like, that's the thing.
I'm gonna test it with Onslaught now, but I got fire from the north, so careful.
Like, when you get 100 and you can't use it for anything else, just Onslaught.
Yeah, yeah. But I was in the middle of my desk with this. I was like, I was using Threshold, and I just got more and more Dren from it, so it was ridiculous.
Onslaught on the Swiftnet?
No, it procs, it's procking.
It's
oh
proc.
My god.
What's
proc? Oh, yeah, you still. Well, okay,
wow.
No,
I can't.
Oh,
that is crazy.
Yeah, I thought we saw at the end there him just constantly procking. It was just interesting.
No.
I got it from the north. Cancel. I don't know if. I think I voted. I don't know if I voted it. Okay, no, I didn't. Good.
I have east.
The fuck? That's actually ridiculous.
That's crazy good,
hell?
Yeah.
An extra.
Why did you use Onyx Box with that?
I think I've late voked again. What the heck? Yeah, I did. I will take it fit, and then I'll vote. Oh no, I did. I got it. Never mind. No, we're not taking it.
So curious.
Oh no, we are now. Okay, I'll activate it. Man, Fit, I wasn't sure what you were doing.
Yeah, same. I wasn't sure what we were doing.
Hey, you just surged. I was like, well, you kind of went all in, you know. But it so it proc in your Onslaught, Andy. That's crazy.
Yeah, the Sentry Bolt proc in Onslaught. Mm. But the thing is, it didn't give me. I don't think it gave enough to actually make a difference.
If it gives any, that's what Inspiration used to do.
Yeah.
Infinite Onslaught, yeah.
To give infinite Onslaught.
Same thing with the Green Beam on people's
fight. Yeah, but the thing is, you need like 25% at least for each feature, right?
Yeah,
you know?
Right. Oh, yeah, you just need one.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah.
There's no way Green Beam is giving 25% constant.
I'm gonna test that again next kill then. Because it did like, I gave me like 11 Adren multiple times in Onslaught. Oh, 12k there, that was Ruby Bolts. Nice.
Oh, fuck, like now fucking we're gonna hear 12k by the way.
But now it's not because of Liss though. Now it's not from Liss.
Yeah. No, I mean I'm not gonna say this thing is kind of fun. Seeing hitting random 12Ks for.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just move. Yeah. Move it. Yeah.
Okay. You were
walking. I'll go.
Fucking run animations. Just the fact that we also do the two steps during run is so autistic.
Alright, grab some demolition.
Oh, bomb TV. Yeah. It's like, get one more Ruby Bolt back in.
Yeah.
And you'll get
hold
it.
Hold on. I'm gonna try to put it here. Hopefully.
That's fine. Yeah.
Oh, no, you can move a little more. You have space.
Oh, yeah. I thought you just literally searched it on us because...
No. I put it down there. I hit myself because I stayed too long, so...
You had a lot of space. Yeah.
Yeah.
You risked it.
Yeah. Lacing got beamed, I think.
Yep.
How do you know Ilias didn't get it, you know?
I was about to say,
that's
true. How do you know he didn't?
He is the 5-ticking god.
7-ticks as a best.
Ilias, you're kind of quiet today. Come on, man. Where's your brother?
Usually he isn't loud.
Your mom. Where's your mom?
Yeah.
His mom or his brother.
Instance ready?
Ilias' mom.
Why not both?
I am drained out of energy after all this pillow. I cranked up the...
Oh, yeah. Man, was that streak? Did you die on that streak?
Yeah.
That's crazy. You went up to 744? That's pretty good.
On the streak. I was gonna keep going. I'm pretty sure I was gonna get... As far as I could. That was
well, you did. You did get as far as you could.
Like, what was your highest in Rage, Harley, and Dandy? Like, in streaking? Like, how far were you able to go in one?
Mine highest streak is like 580. Not very good. So.
Is it because you would get an item or because you died?
No, because I'm just bad. Like, once I get up, like, over 500, I make a lot of mistakes. Mm.
It's because I'm Jewish.
Hey, that's my line, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's mine also. on those kind of things, I doubt I'll be tempted to streak out.
Man, the Sentry Bolts, they activate so easily.
Well,
like,
it's
all the time. What the hell?
Problem is, that means you're burning through them as well.
Yeah, they're going through really fast, though. That is true.
Yeah, so, but I mean, what's the use of money, you know? I mean...
Yeah,
well, no, it's not money. It's how many Ascendery bolts can you actually have.
Well, we can like, test that out. Like, from AOD, even though I've been alking, like, the majority of them, even now I have, like, 1.3k of them.
I think I do have bunch of
bolts. Like, 200-something.
I actually ult all my Sendry bolts. Like, the bolts, I almost ult all of them.
Stop doing that.
But, yeah, I'm not gonna do that anymore. But yeah. The thing is, I do have a bunch of bolt tips, though, so I can...
Oh, yeah, you can do that.
So,
just
I
know
you... Know what you're using, I wouldn't use those.
It's about 200 or so.
Damn, that's...
Maybe, like, if it ends up being, like, an issue, maybe, like, use them for the last 30 minutes, you know, like, on Zerg.
Yeah.
But, like, worst case scenario, we can just use, like, Dragon Stone Bolt. Those, like, everyone should have.
Yeah.
It's not that. Yeah. It's the
back criminal bolts we have to gather.
Tank, by the way. Tank.
Isn't that what you say? you're like making fun of yourself.
I figure if I make fun of myself, then I don't do it and stuff. Like, it just deflects from me.
Crowlast's good over.
Crowlast, I have East.
Fire from the north.
I'll move here. Oop. Okay, didn't try to move down, but never mind.
Fucking iced. So.
I remember, like, at old school, like, you would use Ruby Bolt. Like, if you were doing multiple person kills, you would use Ruby Bolt.
I think they still use them, like, at some places.
And a lot of places.
No, I'm saying at, like, Corp. Like, you used the range Corp just for the 5.
Oh, yeah. Also, next. I got it from the east, I'm gonna put it right down the middle, hardly.
Yeah.
East.
The Sundry Bolts didn't activate it, that entire run, so I think.
Once you see them activate, is when you want to onslaught.
Yeah, that's true.
But then you have to camp 100% and just this wait.
Yeah, well, you can do
but once they activate, you get 10%, so you can.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you just use
you thresholds. You just do thresholds and see it activate,
yeah,
sending
you're
it
right.
Up 100%.
Now, what's last again?
Alright,
I'm not gonna go down here then.
It's Fumus Glacius.
Alright. Didn't Nobino recently get a codex or something like that? Oh, he got a fourth SOS. That's what it was. Oh.
Today.
You can
SGB today. Probably not even an augmented SGB.
Wait, I thought it came augmented. What?
What? I have to actually.
Watch out, guys. There's a bomb. Watch out. I'm bringing next. Watch out. Oh, never mind. Fit and me are over
my
here.
My character's like spassing out over there. It's like, what the hell is going on?
Alright, you're okay now. Oh, I'm bringing next in the middle.
The rig bolts are going down faster. Like, I use 80 this hour.
I'm scared of that bomb.
Okay, maybe I'm not getting the center because I can't be asked to get that in the center.
It's a bit of daily, for sure.
Doesn't take that much.
Yeah, the wilderness one actually doesn't take too long.
It's not that bad. But...
Yeah. Like, you use the wilderness home teleport, and then afterwards you get the one at the Chaos Temple.
It's like, holy fuck, you just get so much adrenaline if you get a prop.
Then you teleport to the wilderness agility, whatever, and then we'll run east.
Yeah. Yeah, to the Chaos Altar, and then you go, like, where do you go to, like, the two northern ones, so?
The demonic ruins one, you just have to run.
Yeah, the demonic and the pirates side.
No, the pirates one, you teleport to the wilderness agility with the wilderness sword.
Wilderness with you.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
And it's, like, right there, and then you just go east. I use Barge and Surge.
Do something with normal range now. I got beam? What the fuck?
Wow, he's not even using bolts.
Damn.
Alright, fuck Ascensions.
Yeah.
Broken.
Let's go back, Dandy. Yeah. We gotta get our beam back.
Let's go back to SGB full time.
Hey, I guess. Beam, that's my daily quota.
Check familiars.
Oh, you 80. Oh, that just sounds so horrible.
Yeah, I used 80 bombs so far. I also used like 40 ascendry bolts in this
game. Yeah, well, it's not 200 per hour then, like somebody told me. Maybe like 100 or so.
Yeah,
no,
well,
remember, you didn't use the bolts a few.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I know, that's why. But it's been an hour now and I've used 8.
It's probably like 200 non-stop also. Yeah, like we're
one kill before Iris Switch or
yeah.
I thought we were just ranging the whole time.
Yeah, yeah, but I'm using dark magic right now. But
dude, I'm out of box traps.
I gotta get one. Jesus Christ, I pick up the gotcha. The spirit of gotcha.
Dude, I'm out of box traps.
Didn't know how to enchant.
Dude, this new fucking thing.
Oh, red out of box traps.
Bird's name.
Wow.
Right. I'll do it next kill.
I wonder if those actually work. I mean, it's the same mechanic.
Yeah, so. He's gonna get triple-iced. He's gonna get triple-iced this kill now.
That would also mean the kill is ridiculously long.
Not unlucky as fuck. But if he wants to lobby, I will be voting, by the way.
I won't say anything.
Ilias will say
anything. I will.
Oh, they got their one!
Those fuckers.
Wow.
I'm deserved by like fucking 800 people.
And the Sentry Bolts and the Deathwish, that's like almost a guaranteed Asylum rate prop.
That's
basically
like kind of close to a Codex price now.
Really?
Like, since it's crashing, not
really, like one.
I mean, more than it was.
Holy fuck. Yeah, I feel bad for Game Capers, because that's still...
Isn't the one, like, down to 1 bill or something? From what I heard?
Man, Danny has been at 100 for so long. I just saw your adrenaline bar.
Just doesn't have any fucking things up.
Sentry Bolts are fucking OP, I'm just saying. Like, they proc so often. It's insane.
That's also a negative, in my opinion.
Yeah, it's like goes both ways because you use them more, but I
might
mean,
be really
it's
good
like,
as a switch.
It's like their procs become useless. Like, you don't need adrenaline at some point.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's like a tactic.
It allows you to get a guaranteed another threshold though in the death swiftness. Like, you can use it as a switch. You don't
Have just to build adrenaline, basically.
Yeah, like, it's almost a guaranteed proc for,
I understand that, yeah.
Asylum. Basically, equivalent.
See, I personally just think you fucking, death swiftness, wait for your bolt proc, adren pot, and then unload. That's just my DPS rotation.
Ooh, that was scary.
So wait, are you guys?
Oh, Beano died.
No. So the Sunry Bolts did proc during the onslaught. I still took damage, and it took all the gram. So I don't know how that's working.
So maybe it doesn't work.
So maybe it doesn't really work all that well.
What's the order? Beano died, so I don't know.
Lobby. Lobby order. Beano died.
I mean.
Oh shit.
Unless he
it's God order, according to Beano. He's dead, by the way.
I'm your
God. Is he better when he's dead?
I guess. He's focused, you know?
Yeah, all he has is just disassemble bananas and just watch. That's all he has to do.
Beano, do you care about like actually being able to save the record, or
you have to stay alive for the record?
Be the eighth man when we go for record attempts and just stand up top and tell us order.
It's not good. Oh, yeah, it is.
Wow, Vid. I almost surged up there and killed all you.
So, Vito, like, I don't care that you have four staffs because I have a ZDS.
Man, is Lubino something... saying something? Or...
I mean, he PM'd me with his...
Oh, he's PM'ing you. Okay. I was like, do I have one ignore or something?
Be surprised, but, you know.
I mean, I wouldn't... Yeah, actually, I wouldn't be surprised if I did. You know, I can make that mistake. Yeah, no, I'm bomb thinking.
Mm-hmm.
I'm bomb, still bomb thinking.
Oh, by the way, we're just gonna spam. I'm gonna just spam my my time on this boss.
Wait, the pillar's not dead. Yeah, what are you guys doing?
There we go. I have only next
gonna kill the pillar.
Alias. I said I've only so
you don't have to.
I mean. You know, in the off chance that you would, you know, I'm just saying that you'd.
Oh, he says I always will this. Poor
Alright, let's get a drop the Nobino once, now that he's looking.
Yeah.
Right?
Guys, help me. Help
That's
me
what you get for dying.
Appraisal title.
Well, except that. Except that.
You don't want me to beat him to the appraisal title? If
I don't want any of you guys to get the title before I do. I want to get it. Oh, except Fid. Shouldn't... If Fid gets it, I'll be okay with that.
All the dick has just gone.
I like it.
Nah.
You like the
Elation's gonna be the first two title. Look at it.
Fuck. Yeah, fuck.
Right. I think we should all be mad.
Like, after his 7th core, maybe?
He's no. gonna get his 1, his pet, and his chest, like...
Same kill.
Aww, man. That's actually possible.
I actually could.
Though.
That could happen, yeah. That could happen. Just, like, retardedly rare, but yeah.
Obviously.
I mean, look what happened to Dandy. He got the freaking codex and the pet and same drop. That was pretty rare, too.
Instance, really?
That is exceedingly.
Hey, can I get my box traps? Or...
thought
we were switching here.
Okay, okay, yeah, we can bonfire, I guess.
Right, yeah.
It's the hour.
Alright, he can drop a dummy and all that, yeah.
Alright,
yes,
you
can
I'm gonna start to kill and just die.
Running out of
Ooglog, Ooglog, right above the Ooglog place. Ooglog area is.
Is there a shop?
By the way, no, it's right north. You go north and there's a huntress. Or, no, Yanel.
You can kneel?
Oh, yeah.
You go east to the where you get your RD cake for. I know it's been a while, but
yeah,
I
know where
get
the
it,
shop
yeah. That's the only thing I miss about comp, man. You don't have to think about the alerter, you don't have to think about the Ardoon cape.
Wait, done that comp?
I have comps, I just didn't get one from the site. Yeah.
It's super depressing. Like, my main has confidence bank, and I'll just never wear that cape ever again.
My main has
like,
trim.
Yeah, my main too.
That's even worse. I already got trim once, so now I need to go get it again.
So depressing to see because, like, using a max cape all the time with such shitty stats compared to all the other capes. If it weren't for the... I don't know. To be honest, actually, Max Cape's not that good, but... Like, do you guys think it's worth it if we all went with our kiln capes during, speed runs?
I mean, it would be a minimal different, like... Potentially
the equivalent of their boots and shield, or boots and gloves, pretty much. Like, that's the difference.
That
it's
oh,
like
okay.
44 compared to 26.
Yeah. I've heard the, like, a comp cape is like 2% more DPS or some shit.
Kiln has the same damage.
Alright, I'm gonna test this bird stamina.
You actually
bought one. I bought one. Might as well test it.
You got you want to be unique, like use the bird snare.
No, you just gotta prepare for when they patch the traps. Can't have a plan.
Ilias doesn't want them to patch the traps.
Alright, I'm putting a dummy down.
Gotta bully Ilias somehow, boys.
Bird snare, it's a trap. Oh, Ilias and traps. Oh,
I'm gonna use the Jadinko trap. Like those.
Marmosaw.
The Marmosaw.
Marmosaw, yeah. The Jadinko.
Watch, you use the scentless potion and, like, she'll never aggro onto you.
How to avoid random aggro.
Yeah.
I use scentless potions when I'm on world 42 because I don't like furries just coming up behind me.
Is it true, Ilias? Is it how it works?
He's like, it's like that day when Gacha was silent for like 5 seconds, you know? It's like, same thing.
Do you use a scentless potion so you can like stay alive in the furry world? You don't.
I have no idea what we're even talking about. Drinking milk from a bag.
Got something wrong with that?
That is so weird.
Just say it.
Man, somebody's like ferociously typing.
Yeah.
Who is that? Is that Hartley?
No.
Might be Dandy.
Maybe.
Yeah, my keyboard's been loud.
So.
That's his 4-tick
rating. The louder, the more deep you do.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I just spam one key.
Yeah.
Alias? What?
It works like that also.
You spam
on
one key. Use Revel +++.
It also works on like on Game Boys before. Just like press A stronger and it will.
Yeah, when you're catching a Pokemon.
You have to like press B or A at a certain interval.
So spam A and B stronger and you will have a better catch rate.
And the sad part is like that's how so many of them broke in the olden days. Like you would just have little autistic.
Olden days, 20 years? Is that old? Maybe?
When like Pokemon Red first came out?
20 years, yeah.
Yeah, I'd say that's pretty old for us young folk like you and me. For these millennial factors.
We're freaking grandpas now.
What the fuck?
That's where we're like, what the heck? Milk
even
out of the bag, kid. You know? It's like...
Wait. Arctic is probably a millennial, right? I think he is.
A millennial or a millionaire?
He's like 24.
Millennial.
Okay, I was like, did you say millionaire? Really?
Like, born after 2000.
Yeah.
I think
no,
Arctic
he's older than me.
Can you kill Arctic?
Yeah. I thought he was like...
I love how Danny has to ask us...
He's pleading with us while we're talking about Arctic. Like, please, can you kill him? Whoa, what's Arctic? Oh, Kurosa 28k.
Fuck.
No, wait, yeah. No one has been attacking. What the
heck? Danny, you should. Oh, and Kurosa.
Wait, he's
still
alive.
Alright, we're dead.
You beat him. Yeah, he's
fucking dead. Wow, Vidi. You let Ubino die. What the heck, Vid?
Oh, he died.
Yeah, Next went and gave him a love tap, and he just died.
I vote right away after that, but...
He waited for Nubino to die.
Nubino to
I need
title.
A friend. Nubino,
yeah, someone needs to go. Yeah, you're good. Right.
Honestly, I think you should just fucking take
oh my
time.
God, getting iced again.
Marmosaw plant. Marmosaw. Alright, Nubino. Okay. I did not like that kill, but what's the order?
I know how you're not gonna get a drop, Nubino, but what's the order?
Don't use Yee as a chest.
Well, I think Kuro's last. I'm not 100%, but I think he's last.
Good order.
Maybe.
Watch this stream this again. It's gonna be weird.
It was just
not. No, it's not. It's
just, man, I just love tanking for until like 700k with.
Maybe you should move for DPS up there.
Everyone focuses on Umbra.
Though, Danny.
On
you
Glacies.
Normally never have Core in the middle for some reason. It might be because Finn
is
being
Core
is
off the middle. No, it's
Femus next.
Femus
next. Yeah, we've looked into it. It's Lation.
Lation's problem, it's his problem.
Yeah, you know how I serve like a square ahead, Dandy? It makes it so that I'm not passable by Core. So that's why he gets like sort of stuck behind me.
Why don't you do that?
Why don't you fix it then?
Well, sometimes if I don't do that, then I'll get Kruger's aggro when I surge, I'll just be taking two minions. So they're both like pretty.
I'm gonna vote it again,
kid.
I'm gonna fix it for you.
Okay. Well, no, all Dandy has to do is stand one step back. Make sure.
No, it's the melee. It's for
something
for
I already do, Lation, so I'm not sure why you do that.
Oh, you good, Fitness.
Give it a shot, Lation. Give it a shot trying the real way instead of the Lation way.
Wait, the thing is still alive. What's the thing?
Oh, it is still alive. What the heck? You guys just... Wow.
Everyone again. It's a team effort.
I wasted
like,
I
know we're never going to go. Like, the. The kill where, like, we know we can get a really good record on, we're gonna do that.
That happens, yeah. Oh man, this is G-Staff. Awesome, good.
Cool, thank you. I wasn't
like all happy.
Must have been one of my splash.
No, I am happy that it wasn't G-Staff. Right. Oh, that counts for the assassin?
Oh.
The
goblins,
yeah.
Goblins, raid that report server, gotta go. See ya.
You do raid plus 9, and then everyone's like, yeah, all right, what's up? It's like, let's go to the Falador cabbage patch.
Meet me at Fort Serum.
Well, and yeah, what if you actually, like, Mainscape, I think you probably could teleport there with a grouping system, too.
For a goblin raid?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Like, that'd be hilarious.
Without having a max cape, you can teleport right to a Raxor's lair, like, up top.
Wait, Nubina, do you have
100%?
Yeah, the grouping.
I think he just pulled an Ardeg.
Like, what I used to do was, before they added the mass cap teleport, I used the grouping system to teleport there. If I was like,
oh, Nubina. I'm gonna look at Nubina's adrenaline. I don't know if he has I'm just gonna watch his adrenaline. I don't know if he has 100%.
Oh, he just did the.
Like, was that? I don't think that was a leg.
No, that was a
preparation.
Okay. Use it. Okay.
Let's see.
Oh, Nubina! Oh, no, he did!
Oh!
All right, Nubina. All right.
Oh,
how did you tell him? What the?
Hey.
There's good reasons. We just need to pick on someone so much, and it's like Ilias isn't talking about.
Yeah, Ilias.
Oh, I got it. Yes, I got it.
He's here, but he's not really here, so...
You need to talk more so we can pick on you, because you need to mess up a few things.
Oh my god. Fucking... It has to proc on the Reaver. Like, I had a total kill on the fucking Reaver.
It's still helpful, though.
Because it just damages him, and then the Reaver just heals.
Yeah. Mm.
Kind of pointless. It's
actually a negative impact. Sup next? I'm gonna try not instinct for a long time. I think I did it way too late. Okay, I'm up to what the hell? I got like 50% adrenaline in like 2 seconds.
Nat instinct plus the bolts.
be a Dren game. So I think with the Incendiary, you can get 20 Adrenaline.
Wait, but Unload doesn't work with Chins, huh?
No. Yeah, it does.
Oh, imagine that. Natural Instinct, Ascendry Bolts, Death Swiftness, and then just get to another 100.
Yeah.
But the Bolt, though. But the Bolt doesn't proc Chins, right?
Yeah.
I know, but I'm saying, you don't need it for that. You're just doing it to build the drill. Yeah.
Actually, like, yeah, people makes sense. Don't know, but Unload is actually a really good range ability. Like, it's not a used one because it doesn't have a place right now, but it is still a really good damage.
It used to be good early.
I don't think I've ever used it, like, ever.
Yes,
I used it at the Triple Melee Brothers at Ops.
I thought Deadshot was better.
Oh, yeah, okay. Deadshot. Okay, I kind of mixed them, I guess, then.
Yeah. Deadshot is good.
Okay, so the Revolts does proc. Revolts procs and onslaught. Seems. Because I did like an.
That sounds so horrible, though.
No, but it's percent of your current HP, so it's not that bad.
But if it procs.
Dude, like, if you miss a few times, and then it just procs.
Yeah, maybe.
Just have KO potential.
At least, I'm not sure, it seemed to drop, because I got double hit or something. And I got like an 11k really early on, which is kind of weird.
What's the last one, you guys?
Yeah, Nubino's alive, but he probably doesn't know.
I'll check Fumas then. Wow, he's just silent, man.
Good point.
He's mad that we doubted his
opinion. Oh, he's been talking to me, though. Like, he's just giving me hearts and frowny faces and stuff.
What the heck? it is Kuroyaku's God Order. Yeah. Sends you soccer emojis all day.
Hell fucking yeah. He sent me two balls and a fucking goalpost. I don't know what that's supposed to
be. He sent me three emojis. One soccer ball, then one banana, and then one soccer ball. I don't know what that means.
And the next one was a banana peel. I don't understand what that means.
I know, like, Alias and the people are like, I don't understand what he just said.
They don't, then they're fucking fuckers.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm using the crystal one. I had 100%, but I misclicked it when I wanted to crystal hatchet, and I was like, oh no, not the Nox spec. And I was like, wait a minute. Doesn't have a Nox spec.
But I've put out a few good SOS specs.
SOS spec isn't completely useless, at least.
Yeah, well, it's
not really good, but yeah.
But it's great at Virago's.
Pretty good.
Can we just use Linking 3?
No, fucking no!
Okay,
no! Gonna... Bad Nubino.
Yeah.
Bad.
SGB is terrible for that.
It's horrible.
Treating Nubino like a dog. Bad. Bad boy. Bad.
Didn't want him to test it. That's bad.
Instance ready.
Man, what, once I... Oh. 11 minutes? 10 minutes?
They got
yeah, the
what?
That's because we waited.
Yeah, because you activated the aura before the last, like, the pause, right? I guess. I took mine now.
I have an hour and a half. I don't do what you guys do.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Ten minutes for those 1.5 hours straight.
So I guess I'll stop doing it. I might just use dark magic for the off.
Like, magic is actually pretty strong.
Yeah,
really
it is
good.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I got it.
But, like, just so I stop using this one, I think
Yeah, yeah, you can do that easily without even dropping any DPS, I think. If not, very little.
Yeah. I need my accuracy personally, just because of dagger.
You have the hammer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That's... hammer is accurate, it's not the problem. It's really dagger that is not.
Yeah.
I have like 110% accuracy with hammer.
It don't fit.
Oh yeah, like
no debuffs at all.
If I ever get, actually, is it worth using dual tank melee like if we both had like a hammer, even without like Drygors though? That's the thing, because I don't have any Drygors.
I don't know. It probably is.
I don't know.
Melee is the best damage because the Zerg is a short rotation.
Like, yeah, melee tank is pretty good from my experience, right?
DPS is, so I think that makes or breaks melee tank, though, not the duels.
Because, like, if we both had a hammer, we can literally just always hammer. We can, you know, not just hammer the first two times. And...
I'd keep going with the two at, yeah.
But, like, I'll hammer, like, the last 600k or whatever, you know?
I still wouldn't. I'd still go with
one. I think, yeah.
Just
I like
to
what
keep
we're doing.
To, like, soul lack.
Oh yeah, you're right.
We keep them for a longer.
Let's
time.
Save it for. I mean, so
it's not like we need faster kill times for the hour and a half. We might get what one more kill a day.
Yeah, you're right. Plus with records, we already use, you know.
Yeah. Respect for record makes sense. Not for random.
Dude, when fucking Finn says it's not gonna be a record.
And then it would have been. I mean, no,
hey,
it was
did,
a record,
did,
right?
Did
but
it was
it could have been
oh,
even
yeah,
better.
Oh yeah, it was a record, but it could have been better.
Wow.
I love how we all just remember
we did
that.
Even better than that after.
Crew is still alive, by the way.
Oh, Crew is still alive. Okay.
Okay, bitch.
We're all having a moment here.
Crew is still alive.
Like, all emotional and bonding, yeah. Okay, now...
By the way, there's 32% left on hammer.
What, 32%? What?
Yeah, 32% left.
Didn't we just get it like last week, you know?
Yeah, right.
It didn't feel like we've had it for that long.
It lasts for a week, but then we're gone. It's gone for like a year.
I literally use 4% of the hammer every day. It's insane.
That sucks, Dandy. Like, you getting a stasis item, but it's not a hammer one.
Yeah. I got multiple. I got the helmet too.
Have you gotten any corrupted ones?
Yeah, I got corrupt. The one of the plate bodies are corrupt.
No, the hammers though. You get a corrupt one?
No, I got no hammer.
Okay. I have one corrupt hammer. That's so sad.
Ooh,
I got PK'd for the first time yesterday. So.
Well, no, remember, once you give you 30k, he's gonna start bringing his friend.
Yeah, we still gotta like find a way to check if it works.
No, I checked. Actually, it turns out it's on who's left.
Really?
Ramen even said that. Yeah, Ramen said it's who's left at
first.
Get him in here.
We have a fucking crazy backup hammer.
That is such a terrible use of his time, though. Like, that's just terrible.
I mean, it was his idea.
But
whatever.
I would have given anything to have fucking like a tier 92 chance at like that level.
Like, but that's, I mean, how rare is it that we get one anyways, and then for someone to die and then be able to get it?
Well, I mean, with Beano on the team.
Alias, yeah, you're right.
We'll get plenty of chances.
Think of it though, like,
I guess
have a team.
Some days it will suck, but
yeah, you're right, Harley.
But someday will be.
I think you're good there where it is.
If he gets one fucking codex, that's all that matters.
Mm-hmm. He'll pick the one that he has T80 on, you know?
He can't even pick it.
Freaking
hard.
Killer not dead by picking.
He's all drill V2. Doesn't have the prayer level to even me.
Oh, Fit, he doesn't have 99 prayer.
Not at all. Ooh. No, he's legit not endgame Iron Man at all. Like, he's tier 80, that's
the fact
it.
He has 3 status.
He has overload. He has overload and pack yak.
That's
the
pretty
best
good, actually.
Has.
That's not that bad.
It's just the pack yak and the overload.
Like, his best gear is like Armadale, RCB, that's it.
He has all these super high level stuff.
He doesn't have
equipment.
Like, for mage, just like Sun Spear.
Well, I guess it makes sense,
weapon.
Yeah, because equipment is actually by far the hardest thing to get. You can't just scale your way there.
He has a Drygore off him, because he did do that with me. Stuff like that.
Alright, kill done.
I really want to fucking die. Or...
Oh, I thought Ilias died. What?
Oh, he signed. We were really happy. I was like, I don't want to be the only one that dies.
He didn't. He plays. He took part.
Wait, Nubino, you died?
No.
It's not what? His kill.
Someone died. One more kill until...
Oh, no. Well, technically... I didn't want to get back to the argument. Technically, Ilias died, and the sign of life brought him back to life.
Yeah. Oh my God. He didn't get shat down? Was that intentional, though, or just a mistake?
You moved to to my square, and I was scared, so I moved back. I moved my shadow.
That must...
I love how Ilias just gets scared. He's like a fucking little fucking mouse. He just gets scared, fucking runs in just random directions.
Barricades immortality.
Just uses his Telos rotation.
Oh wow, Etches just got Bombi too. Like right as you were talking about.
Yeah, she's such a fucking carried. Leech, and it's just so asinine. She probably voked every single phase.
I'm gonna have to try to like play on both my account and his account. So I'll try to do what like
well,
he would
great
do if
thing
he was
is
there.
You don't even have to pay attention after the second hammer.
Pretty much.
I'll
keep him in the corner like so he can clear smokes.
I can't believe you're actually doing that. Oh man.
I'll look into it. Okay. But because he's not playing much recently. Well, he is on the day, but like he spent his afternoon with his girlfriend, so he's not around at the time we play.
Yeah, I think you're gonna start coming Mondays on that account.
Hmm.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Right? What the fuck, Lacer, why do you even say yeah? You're not even here on
the account. Well, it is a good idea, like...
It's just... Yeah.
Yes, we're gonna have a hammer on Monday. Oh, I'm not
sure. Yeah, always.
Right now, he doesn't have the emblems. Like, the tier...
Oh, it's gonna be a long time for him to get it, then. Never mind.
Yeah, that's the only last thing.
It depends. To be honest, he should share the account with Dandy, and he'll have it within, like... Because Dandy gets some emblems like there's no tomorrow.
She true that.
Dandy, I'm just gonna focus on Toro, okay? I'm gonna make sure he dies.
I love it. Well,
he's gonna die
the
first.
It's like Toro is absolutely useless to kill first.
Rumber dead. Glacier's dead.
Wow,
what? Toro dead. What?
Thank you.
I focused on Kuru and Fuma still died, like, close to... Kuru's still alive.
He's on me.
Maybe God, maybe good.
I'm onslaughting, Harley. I'm onslaughting. Just FYI. Don't blow a fit.
A fit.
Don't fit me up.
See, I don't see you.
Don't fluff you up.
You're under, like, I 4 pet.
Oh, and I got it.
No, okay, so we gotta start going into groups. During, like, after this, someone invite us.
Oh, you're gonna think for a few seconds.
No, that's fine.
I vote for you.
I'm gonna be evoking, like, shortly after anyways. I wouldn't evoke.
I'm gonna invite everyone to a group after this.
Game.
No one said that.
Like,
what?
Wait,
for what?
Cool.
Jerry said that.
Pull down.
Like,
down.
Heal
up. Heal up. Pull down.
6k. 6k, guys. Alright. Yeah, I don't remember what is it.
It's gonna go off.
I'm just stuck by it. If you're in a group, familiars do not. Go over people.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Very stuck. So,
yeah.
Pretty knowledgeable. That would be really helpful. Like, I can't see you when I'm laying down my.
The smokes?
My smokes.
Oh, yeah,
it's
you missed.
That's true.
Isn't that retarded? I focused on Kruger and he was still last.
Yeah,
that's
right. Show us how much damage Dandy is doing.
Like, I was in sunshine and everything, so I don't know.
I'm surprised Byron actually still plays on his hardcore, though, or on his dead hardcore.
So, yeah. He plays on both.
Maybe I shouldn't bring next, actually. The bombs are kind of weird right now. Just come to the middle. Don't sunshine over there. Yeah. Come to the middle to do all that stuff.
Good idea.
It's kind of autistic in my opinion.
Yeah, I don't see the point. Like, even if both his accounts are really good, like, choose like one, I guess.
In part mode, like Rago, like, why not just get off your second account, I feel?
Oh, I nearly killed myself.
Man, I gave you another chance here. Like,
he did it.
I did it. Just now. Like, I intentionally didn't use it. I was waiting. I was like, okay, let me see if he wants to do it.
Switching auras next kill.
Yeah.
I mean, like, this bank.
Activating auras.
Oh, guys, beat Cherry's. We're only fucking 6 seconds away from Cherry's record.
Yeah. What's his record?
Isn't it
4:13?
A 4 with his record.
No, 4:04.
Oh, we got a 4:10, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. That. And you know who doesn't have a 4:10 record?
He got 4:10. Yeah, it's Andy Vino. Andy Vino. Andy Vino.
List does.
Yeah. Elise has a faster kill time than Nubino, so we can still lap even
more.
Wow,
that's actually kind of sick.
New auras?
Well, it's on the interface, so it's always good.
It doesn't matter whose count, it's the list's account.
Wait, I thought it was on her. What?
Wait.
Wait, are you the she now, Nubino?
I don't know.
I think they share a banana. Whoever wants to wear the banana today is the man.
I think I'll be fine with it.
I'm gonna be so jealous of you, SRM, of that Bombi, when you can actually override it.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I wanna make it red, like that.
I've always liked it, but you know, when it. Since I learned that you couldn't override the familiar with it, I was like, man.
Is like, now it can match to that
bomb. Yeah, right. We need more color bombs.
Right. Yeah, oh, I forgot to mention activate your aura. Sorry.
Yep.
I forgot.
Activate your aura.
Oh shit. How the fuck do I do this now? Hold on.
Right click, right click, so... right click, right click.
What's it called?
Right click your aura interface, whatever. Maniacal!
Oh, no. Wait,
right-click.
You can right click? Oh, you can right click?
You can right click, yeah, oh you can right click it, yeah.
I was looking for
I felt
it.
Like, we were yelling at Dandy so much yesterday.
To do it.
Yeah, because I was going into the actual interface to do
no,
it.
No, you
so
can
like,
right click the thing and activate it.
Only those you favorites.
And you can even cancel your previous one, too. In there.
Yeah. Oh, we were all like so pissy at Dandy yesterday.
Well, I was pissed at you guys because you started without
that's
me being.
That's because you're fucking retarded.
Oh man. Yeah, but you can right. But you have to have it favorited. You can't just right click and everything's gonna be there.
I know. I haven't favorited though.
Only shows a certain amount of favorites, which I dislike really bad.
Yeah. It's only like six.
Like it only shows six. Yeah, it shows six.
I'm scared of misclicking.
All right.
Like
when I
right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm scared of
you're squared.
Activating. Yeah, I'm squared.
I'm usually very circle about it, but I'm squared.
I'm squared of misclicking.
Like, using Maniacal for some reason instead of Zerg.
At least, like, it doesn't really affect you later on. You can just use Maniacal and see what.
Oh, somebody's reaver.
Really though, That's, like...
I'm just healing up all the way. I'm not gonna risk it. Alright, I'm gonna focus on Kuro again.
Whee.
Screw Kuro.
Wait for the damage.
Whee. Crew Dead. There we go. That's how it should be done. Alright, God Order.
The best about that one of our like two record kills is the time we got on pillars was like 225.
Can you G-step Ilias on Monster Buddy? I don't know if oh no, I'm gonna say. I can't take it, Dandy. Ilias or someone else has to go with you on Monster Buddy.
I'm getting iced.
I'm looking right after.
Oh, I missed my traps.
I got it.
You both did.
Yup.
Oh no, wait, Nubino doesn't do that.
Doesn't?
Sure, I get faster kill time.
He has integrity?
Yeah.
Was it?
Thank you.
It was
literally
mine.
Two people X'd on me.
I
two people. Like, right. Oh, man. This is way
sure,
too. If I was someone else, I'd be laughing so hard right now. But, wow.
Did you sign them?
No, I didn't. But
you're a beast. That's good.
I used all my brews and like, six rocktail.
Pick your brews.
I used up all my brews. I'm gonna.
Brothers talking more than him.
I'm just gonna upload this that part specifically, besides the normal one. That's pretty good.
Of two people, actually.
Two. I thought it was me. I was like, okay, you know, maybe I forgot to see the message, but nope, I didn't. I didn't get it.
Sweet. There we go.
Someone other than me should
decide. Me. Yeah. I was activating my new aura then, so it wasn't even that bad. I was like clicking the abilities and then activating at the same time.
Wait, you signed to the insta-kill?
What?
Who had the insta-kill right before me, or did I? I don't know. It seemed like I didn't get it right away.
Cricket.
And a magic pet. I'm gonna fucking bomb tank. Reeves and magic pet still. And a Reeves.
Alright, I summoned it. My axe is gonna go crazy now. Oh, that wasn't mine, but. Yeah.
Still fighting Reeves. I wouldn't make a big deal if I was a fucking man.
I mean, I do bring summoning potions and scrolls, actually, just in case.
Yeah, very helpful.
Well, we're going for Wrecking Gem.
But, what's that do?
It was a joke.
Oh yeah. Fucking yeah, it's a fucking yak.
That's...
I wasn't thinking.
He made you think about it, yeah.
Like a mammoth, it makes sense, you know. But...
Yeah.
Man, shit. I'm surprised you kept that up for so long.
The mammoth? Yeah, it was a pain.
Like getting more every week and every night.
Instance ready? Yeah, it was a pain. But still. It's not a waste of time. Mammoths are pretty decent.
But you'd rather do Nighthawks though, right?
Yeah, definitely. Well, I like mammoths drop overall. Like, they drop sharks, they drop water orbs, yeah. They drop whatever.
And I see why kids love something so strong.
Thank you.
now gonna use SGB as a flank whisper.
That's what I was thinking about earlier. Like, with how good the bolts are now.
Because the SCB doesn't need ammo, so it's actually a viable flanking for
top. Yeah, I could actually do it.
You know, what's missing is one of us having, like, multiple bows from Telus. Like, Esther has multiple ZGS. The Brazilians have multiple
spades. It's gonna be full 300k, because I stopped its attacking.
Cruelest.
This
time we will have.
I'm gonna focus on Cruel, right?
They probably won't even die this build.
Well, no, the sad part is the worst gonna be first.
Yeah.
No chance. Focus
we just don't need to kill Cruel at all, like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he's a big boy.
Yeah, he is.
I gotta make a gate.
Because I'm here.
That's a prerequisite for being gay. Is Harley here? Yes? Okay. Alright, Kuro dead for sure.
We're dead, Dandy.
Yes, Kuro is dead. Yes.
Hold on, one sec. I'm gonna
get out. You can activate. There, Volan is up.
I'm getting iced.
I'm booking.
Yeah. Good thing, because I was iced.
I'm gonna push people away from ever using magic with how I am with Ilias. Like, you have to be perfect, man, or else.
That'd be perfect like Nunez with his,
Yeah, we can take that. I'm coming. Ilias? Nope.
Wow, okay. Ilias is like...
No, I thought he was, like, getting closer to it, then he just left.
Well, it's better than him leaving when you're trying to take it.
Yeah. on RS Wiki, it's called the Ilias Mist.
Coolest.
Okay.
Or it actually put that in. Oh, now I wonder, like, are Bane Bolts even worth it?
Where? Oh, you mean Dragon Bane?
I said Coolest, guys. That's alright.
I know. Ilias is,
this bomb is active, watch this.
I would know.
You would both know, alright? I'm focusing just on Kuro exclusively.
Mm-hmm. Kuro's gonna start becoming first boys, so good luck.
No, if it's just us two, I don't think it'll happen.
Why, are you saying my deeps are bad?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Pretty decent kill. For 4 years.
Did you guys get a drop yesterday?
Nope.
No.
Who goes on Mondays anyway?
The two Enos, me, Ilias,
Meansby,
the Enos.
The two Enos, like yeah.
Let's just call them the Enos.
The Enos, yeah, yeah.
Instance ready.
That's not inaccurate, species? You know.
Yeah.
Actual species. Because there's more than just the two of them. There's like 7 or 8 Enos.
What? More people that have like end in Enos in their name?
There's a lot of people.
Yeah, it's a small family, but then the Omo family. is now extinct.
The also. Eno versus the Omos.
Yeah. They used to fight each other in Soccer Wars.
You just hear like fala fala ka 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 ka, you know. I don't know what that means, Nobito. Sorry if I said something red.
What did you say about like, my mom?
Oh, I did it again. Oh, look at that.
His dead grandmother.
Like that's my pride now. Like, can I get next to the center?
I thought it was, can I insult Nobito?
I mean, that's a given, you know.
Pride.
That's a bonus.
That's like, you don't have to even ask. That's pretty bad, yeah.
Main star from someone not fucking cheap four-ticking. Single four-ticker on the team. Like, I love how, like, we had, like, 7 four-tickers, and then, like, they're like, oh, we're getting rid of four-ticking, and everyone just stopped doing it. Besides, like, and Jerry, like, Dandy and...
Like, Ilias, it's still like, not gone, and people just stopped doing it now.
Dandy just
I never did it, though.
Oh, you did.
No,
Reaver is gonna go in.
I tried.
Reaver went in. Reaver went in.
Oh, crew is actually stuck here.
Wow.
Yeah,
because
I searched too early.
Now we have to focus the crew.
No, I'm focused on crew. You can focus on everyone else. Oh, now he's in the middle. Okay, never mind.
Stay there for some reason.
Crew is in the center now.
It's actually pretty low.
Yeah, okay. We just fucking...
It still lasts, right?
I don't know. They kind of done a... they got pretty close, though.
I think the crew was last.
Got east.
I have to cut my cousin.
Ooh! I can test the snare. It works.
Burst
it works.
Snare time. Oh my god.
It works.
What? The snare works?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, the
first
snare works.
That was a joke and it actually worked. They're gonna have to. We're removing Hunter like, skill. It keeps you messing with PBM.
I have used
to. Okay, someone needs to.
North Nation, can you move a little bit?
Yeah.
Alright, total trap, alright? Bring some total traps next time.
I'll bring the jetting
pole. I don't think you're allowed to use them here or some shit.
Yeah, I think the turtle trap.
You can only use it like on the island or something.
Yeah, I think that's why. Yeah.
Jetting pole trap might work.
Yeah.
Maybe. Let's go the inbox maybe.
Inbox, yeah. Let's go with that. What else is there?
Last, I believe.
Yep.
What other traps can you fight for?
Yeah, cool.
Protein
traps.
Yeah. If you actually got the chests from the mall, you can actually get them.
75. Yeah. I can have 75 if any.
Yeah, I got one of those boxes too.
I also found out that if you wait long enough, probably like 3 to 4 years, you can unlock a mass cap ability without ever killing raids.
What? If you what? Do?
Oh.
Okay, just for.
Oh,
just
yeah.
So,
just
you have to wait a few years, but like you can.
Oh man, but I can't wait until I get enough tokens to unlock something from the rare token store.
It's so retarded what they added.
It is. But I mean, they made it better than it was, so... before that, you would only get, like, imps.
Yeah, imps, like, a random potion. Extreme potion. Those really useless damage enhancers.
Yeah, all the time.
I still get them, though.
Yeah, you still get them.
I mean... Damage enhancers, if you ever go to like QBD speedruns and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, most of them are really useless though.
Oh, what the?
Oh,
Alias
died!
Alias died! I got the bomb!
Who put that bomb there?
I think that was Ilya.
That signed,
yeah. Isn't that Ilya's bomb?
Yeah, I think that was
someone.
Yes.
I got signed too.
Come get your loot back, Ilya's. Come get your loot back. I'll hold the instance.
Fuck that. I took his bomb.
Who killed Ilya's?
Who had them?
I think
it was Bino! Oh my god, he actually did kill
Ilya's. Bino.
He killed him twice, so I think he's signed now.
Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah. I'm waiting.
Man, I'm gonna tell Liss on you. Better watch out.
Tell him what a great job you're doing.
He's gonna use an even bigger banana.
Yeah, I think bananas are kinda like gauges for your veering. You gotta start it off small.
You got the minute, Ilya's. Your crossbows are waiting.
What if Ilya's got something? Oh,
oh, and we all, oh,
man.
Oh.
That'd be so
cool. We just dicked him. Like, Sid just
got 66 rune crossbow.
Alright, how does that work?
Right.
Go in, go
yeah,
in.
It's good.
Rejoin,
go in.
Rejoin, or.
No, yeah, it's just... good. I saw you, so just go down.
Like, they, in Omens, they posted a picture of Ivy.
He's paired the fucking
yeah, drop a dummy, Vino. There we go.
You have 5 seconds. Oh, what, are you gonna go into the instance when Fit isn't in there?
Yeah, it's
here. This
your threat was just completely.
I was gonna
modified.
Have to use Sentry Bolt to get the max.
Ilya's, you're wasting our circle because of this.
Gosh. You're blaming him when Bino was the one that killed him.
I hope you have the butt of that. That was like straight up murder.
The one that died. I mean, you
yeah,
gotta blame the
funny.
Person that died in murder.
The Colombian cartel, man, is out to get you.
Soccer players united. Disassembling fucking
banana. That was a pretty good PK, I think.
Like right at the end.
Like, Ilya's was on top of his drop.
That's like an anime moment, you know.
Top 10 and in betrayal. Noobie no dripping bombs.
He was just reincarnating something that happened a long time ago. Like World War I shit.
Yeah, he, like, Bino's been Japanese, like, for a while.
South Korea for a bit, right?
Yeah.
StarCraft player.
He has some legitimate reason to put a bomb on people. Like, just vengeance.
Legitimate might not be the right way to put it.
Okay, don't move. Don't move in.
I did it.
Okay. Should be alright.
Okay,
go.
There we go. I'll say I used all my thresholds.
That was weird.
No way is that gonna happen. I hope you appreciate the fact that I'm bowling your pillar too, West Iron.
You did? Oh,
I always bowling. I always bowling it.
Dying
yeah.
So quickly.
Yeah, always bowling it as my four tick.
That's a good idea.
Four tick defensive. Not even an auto.
Did you kill pillars?
Wait,
nope. Yeah, you did. Ooh.
It was so delayed, though. What the hell?
Yeah.
Yeah,
no, the pillar was still alive.
Like, we wonder
400.
Why four is always
it was
last.
400.
Oh, that makes sense.
No, it's because I'm not instinct now.
Yeah, we're pretty
so my entire rotation is different.
Pretty good.
No, but there was like 400
right,
HP.
That's all you, Fid, right there. There you go.
Makes sense.
Oh,
I really would like to get a record without GMC or,
I mean, we won't,
yeah.
But... Core last, core last.
Core last. Core
last. Barely.
I don't think we would ever be able to get a record without, I think, Cherry.
Well, forward picking.
Well, now with that attitude, dude.
I have Norch.
Careful. We'll do
I'm
it.
Sliding.
We're only 6 seconds away.
Oh, bit.
Alright, you're fine.
No, what I'm saying, like, maybe if we all used, like, Ruby Bolts and stuff like that.
I think let's... Well, I mean, obviously he's gonna be here Saturday, but I think I'll have my Ascensions by Saturday.
What are you
How many keys you have?
That's what I've been working on. I mean, I have 6 seconds, so...
Oh, I have from the north. I get it.
All right. East on middle. East on middle.
Look after this.
Yeah, skip that.
No, we're skipping. Skipping.
Yeah.
Alright, landed. It landed.
Yeah.
If you want to plan out your.
Like... 10 seconds.
Nah, we don't have it.
6k coming to you. 6k now.
That was higher.
Yeah, like.
My crew's last. I'm bagging up for this. You saw that? Anyone see that?
Aw.
Nope.
7.6k oh. heal.
With one super item.
Holy crap.
Get the bomb again.
What? 6k reso?
7.6.
7.6. Oh, you got
oh,
a 6k
reso? I got a 6k reso.
Ooh, that's huge without aggro.
On Reckless? Yeah.
Oh, okay, I got your space, alright.
Oh yeah, you're on Reckless too, right, Kent?
Yeah, I am too, yeah.
Yeah, that's why 7k shit. That's...
But still, that's a lot to heal from this one. Alright.
Supposed to full HP, yep.
No, go back, no. I don't. Really, right at the end. Okay. Well, I guess I'm dropping a dummy now. We got one kill, right?
Yep,
yep. 5 minutes left.
Alright, drop the dummy.
Ardic a faster record than either Illich or Bino.
You think it's possible?
I think with his newly defined DPS style called I have tier 99 prayer, I think it's possible.
Does anyone know a guy or done PVM with a guy named Chesters before? I know that me and Alias.
Yeah.
Know, I've heard
that. Yeah, 1 point.
Instance ready?
He keeps asking me to take him to AOD.
Like,
he was really annoying. That's all I remember.
Which anyone who begs to go to AOD is annoying.
Yeah.
It's probably not very good either.
Well, no, but prove to me at another boss that you're a decent PVMer. And if my team ever needs a fill, you'll get in. Like, look at everyone that I fucking brought to the team.
The thing is that I PVM with him. It's just that I've only done raids with him. I haven't done anything else. That's why I asked if anyone
else. You can't even see what he's doing at raids. Like, unless you're actually paying attention to someone specifically, and you're not seeing how good he is and what his team is like. I could not imagine not getting Infernal on like the first one or two attempts.
My Reaver's probably fucked. My Reaver's fucked.
Wait, what were you saying?
There's this phase? Okay, good.
old school Inferno attempts.
Oh, that, yeah. It actually looked really hard on like day of release. I was like excited to watch that.
And then spending 4 hours and then just dying on like way too
many. Yep, that's. It's a really fun old school struggle.
Seems so much. And then people just literally, that's like, I can understand the Talos struggle, but people literally do that every single fucking day.
Do you think that Talos is harder than Inferno?
But like, Talos, okay, like, you got 15 kills in a row and then died, at least you got somewhere. Or Inferno, okay, you've got 68 waves in a row and then you died, you got absolutely nothing.
Yeah, that's the point why it's prestigious, kind of.
Hurry up and kill Glacies! Kuro's almost dead.
From what I've seen, I think...
Kuro dead for Glacies.
Let's say Talos, like, maybe Talos 500% take more times to just Fumus learn last. And to reach than
Inferno. Yeah, Fumus is last.
I agree and disagree. It depends how good you are at mage. If you are a major, then no. I think like Talos is extremely easy.
Still compared to like, it's same thing. Like if you're Wu, is it fair to say Inferno is easy?
I just start my ult, so I'm gonna get pulled out of it.
Good thing.
I'll stand here.
You're just camping the shield anyways.
Oh, Ilias is on slotting. I'd probably just put my East on him.
Oh, I thought I voked. I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'll be able to vote after the animation's over.
Yep.
Alright, I got it. So it's Kruer next. Kruer's next.
Kruer next?
Yes.
If I live,
this is last. I focused on Kruer because I didn't think you guys would actually not finish Glacius before. Alright, I said it and people still went to Glacius. Like, I literally was. Oh.
Well, me and Lation are EJing.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta do the same thing.
We gotta do the same thing. We're gonna start having the same outfit.
Man. How do you feel about that, Ilias? First it was you and Ireland, and now Harley. Kind of a betrayal, you know?
I don't think me and Ilias would ever date. Because,
no,
you know,
S Iron and Ilias, I'm saying. They used to be a thing.
Well, fucking, it's kind of like Dog and fucking. What's
nobody
this
told me.
Oh. Yeah, your outfits, you know?
Lation's
oh,
been
yeah
a thing with everyone.
Yeah, you're right, actually.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay,
really? Wow, Ilias, you just meant that little to him, you know?
That.
Like, he just completely
he
even
just
forgot.
Pass around Mexican.
He was just like an outfit, like, in all the others.
That was awesome, because, like, people kept mistaking me. And like when I would make mistake, they would blame Ilias. Man, I should go back to that.
For today, just because of
yeah,
how
just awesome today.
What? Really? Wow.
Yeah,
I wasn't even. I stepped in the fucking middle and I just pulled out again. I hate that shit.
Hey, Ilias, you are so slow at this, Ilias. Come on, bro.
Man, get a fucking drop now, we're gonna be pissed.
We're gonna have to do another kill, so...
This is mad because I got the fucking bones while doing DPS.
Wow, big grats, dude. Grats in my bones. Big day for you.
You're welcome. Fucking black man bones are pretty common, though.
I haven't died, I think.
No drops.